You got that look in your eyes.
What look is that?
That look right before you aikido someone into submission.
Better not test me then.
So hot! Damn!
Yeah, I'll seek your absolution, my superior. Only a measure of patience so that I may demonstrate my penitence.
What a condescending dick.
Fine. I allow your actions to speak to your repentance. No, you're not coming with us.
Got it!
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine.
Beatrice.
You better be joking.
Forgiveness is sort of your job.
Réalisant mon espoir, je me lance vers la gloire.
Ecclesiastes.
Oogly moogly, bitch!
What is going on inside their head?
This is our last shot, sisters. Don't fuck it up.
I am turned on. I'm turned on.
Man, I know, but I'm scared. Like,
his word was that they enter unseen.
Side eye.
Side eye!
I'm an adult virgin.
Ugh. That guy's really homophobic.
I'm not like homophobic. I'm an ally.
Brace each rip.
Ah, silly bitch.
What's the plan?
Find the Ark and destroy it. Same with the cross.
Hood over your head, keep your eyes down.
You can wait outside and cover us.
No, I want to be part of this.
Yeah, she's one of us now. As the warrior nun, I hereby make you a sister warrior. Effective immediately.
That's it? That's how it works?
That is not in any way how that works.
Yeah. But we don't have time, so.
Sister warriors don't run. Sister warriors don't run.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
Fuck off, you pick me lying son of a bitch.
She's incredible. Here she is.
Ava, space!
Oh,
Daddy thought he lost
you. Oh, God. Oh, oh, my God, I almost died.
No.
I'm almost dying, I'm so scared!
Where's Michael? He split off to find the Ark.
Are you serious, my brother?
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Assuming you ignore the brainwashed cultists.
Kinda hard to ignore.
Oh Lord, save me, my drug is my baby, I'll be using for the rest of my life.
This is what Julian told us it would be. Maybe they moved it?
No. She lied about its location.
I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed.
What? Why would she do that?
Wow!
Ava?
Because I told her to. Because things change when you realize not everything's about you.
But none of that matters once you realize that not everything is about you.
I'm doing this so you can live your life. So live it. Okay?
This kind of shit just makes me feel like shit.
I can't. You can.
I can't.
Wait, just give me... give me a second to process that shit.
Not gay. You are. You are gay.
Maybe I am gay?
Why would you do this to me? You sick bastard!